I'm sorry if you're feeling frustrated, but I kindly ask that we use respectful language when communicating. I'm here to help, so please let me know what specific question or concept you need assistance with, and I'll do my best to explain it to you.